to be great, baby. I'm trying to be great.
Thank you. sure, man. That was a hell of a win for y'all. I mean, what were just those last couple minutes like, and, you know, trying to make the comeback?
We had the lead. We were doing good. And then we gave it up. And it was just a maturity level that we reached that we haven't gotten in a while. The last couple years, and we got to that level. And that's what made us finish the game.
And I don't know if you know, man, but like I was just telling you before, you had 38 tonight. So is that the most that you had, or was just kind of winning, you know, to your game tonight?
That's the most I had by like one or two, but it doesn't matter. I just had to do what I had to do to win.
By one or two, so you didn't put up 35, 36 before, basically?
I have.
Okay, all right. I guess just last thing, what's just kind of, you know, your expectations for the team this year, and how good do you think, you know, y'all can be?
Oh, we're looking at state championship this year. That's our main goal right now. We got little battles up until then, and that'll all lead to the big one. That's our goal.